Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching ForoTech. OnePlus has started rolling out the new OxygenOS October monthly SOTA update version V120P02 for some eligible devices running from OxygenOS 13 to OxygenOS 15. The changelog for this OT update is almost same for all devices. I was using OnePlus Nord 5 with OxygenOS 15 version V602 and today I received this new OT update V120P02 with 281 MB in the size. I flashed this update and today in this video we are going to review all the new changes of this update which are common for all devices. I will also tell you which devices will get this update and what is its timeline. So don't skip any part of this video, watch it till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. If you check about device details of Nord 5 after this update, you will see the software section now updated with new OTA version as BRB1EX01V120P02. Same will be available in the version details of this device. Other devices which will get this version update, their SOTA version will be updated to the same as you mentioned earlier. While OnePlus tablet which will get this update, their SOTA version will be mentioned as V120P02. BRB3EX01. Except that no changes are there in this version. Let's check out the new changes of this update. The first one is related to new OnePlus Photo AI Perfect Shot. Remember, this feature is only available for devices running with OxygenOS 15 and above. AI Perfect Shot now supports recognition of slightly turned and slightly covered faces to increase accuracy in recognizing similar photos. This is now possible because it now integrated with AIGC algorithm to make generated photos more realistic. For example, in this image, though the head position is slightly turned, AI Perfect Shot feature able to detect the face and provided some new facial expressions, which dramatically changed the eyes position, smile and overall expressions, so we got the better image instead of original image. Similarly, in the next image, though the face is slightly covered with the fingers, still, AI Perfect Shot recognizes the face and provided perfect facial expressions for better image representation. Next feature is related to OnePlus Photo Private Save. This feature is available for all devices running with OxygenOS 14 and above versions which got this SOTA update. When you unlock the photos from the private save, you get the three options to select the location. One is original, second is new private album, which is automatically available in this update, and the last is customize the location. Here you can choose any folder where you want to move photos. This time original location option is new, other two are already available from the last SOTA update. Original location will move the photo to its original location from where they moved in the private save, and unlocked images will be also visible in the recent folder. So we can easily find out them once you unlock the images. Next feature is available for all devices which got this SOTA update, but it will be available for some OnePlus models only. For My Files application, now we can add the quick access folder on the home screen of application. So we can immediately access the important folders of storage without accessing the lengthy storage steps. Even we can create your own tags and can move important files. These tagged folders are not actually created in the storage, but it's just a shortcut to access some files directly on the home screen of your file manager. So these are the only few features available in this update. This update also provides system stability and the performance improvement, as it releases the separate videos for battery and the performance test with comparison with old versions. Just wait for a few days, I will release it for OnePlus Nord 5 after 2 to 3 days. Now let's check out what is the timeline of this update and the devices which will get this update. This update is already rolled out by OnePlus from 19th of October and it will be available for all the devices before 13th of October 2025. Devices running with OxygenOS 14 and 15 will get this OTA like OnePlus Open, 13, 13R, OnePlus 12 series, 11 series, 10 series, Nord 5, Nord C5, Nord 4, Nord C4 series, Nord 3, Nord C3 series, OnePlus Pad, Pad 2, Pad 3. Next devices running with OxygenOS 14 only, like OnePlus 9 series, OnePlus 8T, OnePlus Nord 2T, OnePlus Nord CE2 Lite, and OnePlus Pad Go will get this update. Devices running with OxygenOS 13.1 like OnePlus 8 and OnePlus 8 Pro, and other devices running with OxygenOS 13 like OnePlus Nord 2, OnePlus Nord CE2, OnePlus Nord C will get this update. As you already told while reviewing the features of this update, not all the features are available for all devices. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OxygenOS, OnePlus, custom ROMs and GSI to give new life to your aged Android devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.